That's why Benghazi was so perfect as a scandal material. What would happen if the Obama administration had, within a few days of the attack, taken the available evidence and actually pursued it instead of running from it and said, here's what happened. We're not going to dice words here. It was a terrorist attack. We're going to find the people responsible. End of story.